Oh, who has question, who want to ask?
Я хотела бы спросить о смерти.
She wants to know about the death.
Как мне кажется, я не боюсь смерти, меня не пугает сам уход из жизни.
For him, it seems that she doesn't afraid of death, of going out, away from this life.
И в то же время я понимаю, что это, возможно, очередная иллюзия либо обман ума.
At the same time, I understand that it may be the illusion or the trick of the mind.
Что это? Иллюзия все-таки?
What does it mean? Is it illusion or a trick of the mind?
No, she not afraid of the death.
Yes, she says that she is not.
You know, have any type of fear?
У тебя есть какие-нибудь страхи, виды страха? She afraid of insects.
Insects.
Ну, ночью бывает.
Sometimes at night when very very dark.
Если по улице идти в кромешной темноте.
When she is in the street, maybe then she can afraid.
She not afraid about future.
Ты не боишься будущего?
About life, she will survive. She has this thing. She has this thing or not has.
Ну, а вопросы выживания, сделать ту вещь или другую вещь?
Ну, эти вопросы у меня как-то накатывают, но они быстро разрешаются, в том плане, что я не заморачиваюсь на этот счет.
Sometimes these questions come to her, but she thinks not much about these questions. She decided these questions. She can decide.
Просто иногда бывает, что мне, как бы, я устала жить. Mm-hmm. Хочется все завершить, ну, как бы уйти из жизни.
Sometimes she feels that she tired of this life and she wants to go to finish this life.
В то же время я понимаю, что, ну, я не просто так пришла и просто так взять и уйти, по желанию тоже не получится.
At the same time she understands that she has a purpose, why, the aim, why she came to this life.
Why? Why she came? She knows that she
mission. Зачем пришла, я не знаю, но я знаю, что не просто так.
She doesn't know, but she, it seems for her that one purpose she has, the aim has, but what aim she doesn't know.
Fear everybody has.
У каждого есть страх.
Till we don't know the death.
Пока мы не узнаем, что такое смерть.
When you know the death.
Когда вы узнаете, что такое смерть.
And then you know what will happen after death. Where you go.
Когда вы узнаете, что такое смерть, вы узнаете, что будет после смерти.
Then this fear will be finished.
И когда этот страх закончится.
Fear everyone has.
У каждого есть страх.
And all fear, whatever fear you have.
Все виды,
behind his reason is death.
Все виды страхов, которые вы имеете, они все состоят за смертью.
Somebody has fear about security, somebody safety, somebody unknown. But it is good if fear, no much fear has, that is good also. This is sure, somebody has much and somebody has less. But fear somehow has everyone. And as you go deeper inside, deep in meditation, then one moment's coming when you feel the very fear. When your really mind going to die, mind going to finish, ego going to finish, that moment very afraid. Because nobody want to die. And all fear behind is, this is fear, I don't want to finish. I want to be here forever. But if life you understand, you almost boring, no excitement, no feel I can get anything, and then you are ready to be finished, ready to be die. And meditation brings you in this stage. Slowly, slowly you coming in this stage where no any hope, no anything get here. You came here to just look this, look that, look the life, enjoying the life, and understand one day I have to go. Not only understand, you are ready for it. You should be ready for it. As you are ready, fear is less. As you accept, fear is less. If you fully accept this moment, may be finished. This is my maybe last day. I cannot see anybody. I cannot look anything. Tomorrow is no more. Then this expectance is very much. I have to go. And this is sure. Who came, they have to go. A meditation teach you, giving you this understanding, I have to go back. I came here, I have get the body, human life. In life has many things. Sometimes good, sometimes bad, sometimes high, sometimes low, sometimes right, sometimes wrong. And I did everything, I looked everything. And every happening, whatever happened in life, giving you understanding, giving you some lesson. And slowly, slowly you're getting the lessons, and one day you coming in this point, I understand. But when moment's coming, time coming, that moment will be decide really you are afraid or you are not afraid. You are ready or not ready. If you death moment coming, if you not afraid and your consciousness going out, your prana going out from body, prana in body, prana want to go out. And if that moment you are now a fear, no afraid, anything, no fear, then this consciousness you have become spread, very big, become light. And if fear, if afraid, then consciousness is shrink, become very small. This capacity has. Prana can be very big, can be very like a tiny, very small, point, like a point. And then this, if become a shrink, then be going in fear, going in darkness, then has to come back. If you're going in light, you fearlessness, going away from the fear, then death is no death. For you, death is finished. And this is enlightenment. Therefore, many times people doing whole life doing meditation. And last moment when they really has to go, when they cannot keep themselves, when they have to go, they know. They want to be, but they cannot be. They have to leave the body. That moment is decide how you are, how you leave the body. Then your fear, if has, all fear come back, very strongly come back. And this type of things happen when sometime in accidents. Sometime accident happen. If you afraid or not afraid. Suddenly you driving, suppose you driving a scooty, suddenly other scooty come or car come or bus come very near, look like hitting. That moment you will see you have fear or not fear. Many times when accident happened, mostly people going in fear. Mostly, nobody go fearless. Everybody going in fear. And then they die and they going in fear. So when situation come, then you will know how it will be. And now I think you put question, this is my illusion or real? I think soon you will get it. Soon any situation will come in your life. Soon something can happen, I think. And then you know, has fear or not fear? Fear has. Fearlessness means enlightenment. When you out of body. Which day your fear finish? Mind finish. Who is fear? Who are afraid? Mind. Ego. Ego is afraid. Afraid with little things. Afraid can happen just you going in walk. Are not going in walk, you just standing, you just cleaning the floor, you totally in cleaning, and suddenly somebody coming and stand near you, you don't know somebody is there, and suddenly you look and you shock, you jerk, suddenly jerk happened. This jerk is saying is fear. Otherwise, no. If you no fear, anybody here or there, even you don't know, and suddenly you look, okay. But mostly happened. Suddenly somebody come front of you, you jerk. Suddenly you open the door and somebody is standing there, you shock, you jerk, you shaky. This shaky is saying you are afraid. Any type of shake. When fear finished, nobody makes shake you. No anything. Even insect. What insect can do? Insect can do bite, okay, will be harmful. Be carefully. Should not bite, otherwise will be poison or disease come. But fear will be not, will happen. And this is way I suddenly remember when I was meditate. I going from Rishikesh to Badrinath, like 300 kilometers. And I decide I go walk. No scooter, no car, no bus. Totally walk. And no money, just let it whatever happen. If I get food, get, no get. If I can sleep good, get the room or shadow, okay. Just let it happen, see what happen. And I go, I went. 2 days after I went, and I seen very small temple, very small, like this size. alone. Nobody is there. No any village here, no any village here. No one is here around. Very quiet, very shanti, very peace. I like that place. Just behind is waterfall and mountains is there. Very nice nature. I say, okay, very beautiful. I say, okay, I stay here 3 nights. 3 days I will stay. And then I stay. Nothing has, no food, no money, nobody is there also to give. I say, okay, see what happened. If existence has given me food, it will come. No have to, no come. So just. But then, first night I stay and second morning I get up and very hungry. First time I know what is the hunger. For never hungry was. Hungry, but just as hungry, get the food. And then I waiting, no food, no food, nothing, nobody is there. And so much hungry, even forget meditation. Forget the vipassana also. Because my whole energy just how I, my stomach is very inside. Want food. Going in water, drinking water, but water not finish the food, finish the hungry. Even was very strong when I so much hungry and I want only bread, chapati. And I looking the trees is not tree. In trees is not leaf. There look like chapati. Everywhere chapati looking and I know it is not there chapati, but my imagination is there. Chapati should be everywhere. Because so hungry. First time I seen in my life what is the hunger. What is hungry? We got 2 days, 3 days continuous no food. Whole day is gone also, no food. Then second morning again get up, see you. We'll see what happened. Then suddenly some man come with bicycle. He asked me, how you? I say, okay. He say, where from you? I say, just from there. I stay here. When you came? I say, 2 days before yesterday I came. You have food? I say, no. You are hungry? I say, very hungry. You want food? I say, nothing else, just food. So he opened his bag, take out tiffin and give me 2 chapati, big thick chapati. He has four, he said, 2 you keep, 2 I keep. Then he gave sabji also. Then he has dal, kadhi, dal. And he said, bring your bowl. I said, I don't have any bowl. He thinking I am traditional sadhu, like taking bowl everywhere. So he said, how I give you? And I looking here, there was one pot where burning like a candle type pot. Mostly in a temple happened. This mud pot, putting oil and burning like a diya. And that was there, was very black. I just took it, clean with water very fast. I said, put here. He said, it is no good thing, this mandir pot. I say, who care about mandir pot? You give me food now. So he just put. I remember now, that day, how was it? And then half he keep, half he gave me food. And he was like a worker. He say, I going in work and in lunchtime I eat. And then he gave me 2 rupees. He said, just after 1 kilometer chai shop, you can drink chai also. So okay. That time 2 rupees chai, very good, 1 rupee chai. So just I ate, gave him thankful, thank you, good. Very nice. Thank you to him. Thank you to existence. Send me food. And very big, thick chapati. Two chapati was much enough. Like 5-6 in normal chapati. I ate. Now, relaxed. And then I lie. Half lie. Like this. This way. Head is up and body is lying. And now I come into Vipassana. Body is full, now Vipassana start. When body not full, food is not there, no Vipassana. Forget the Vipassana also. Otherwise Vipassana I never forget. And then just start enjoying, breathing, watching the breath. Then suddenly I feel some noise, somebody is, something is there. I open the eyes and I looked in my toes, one big snake, black snake, just on my toes. And he, like long, maybe 4 or 5 feet, big black snake, cobra. And he just go and put tongue out, tongue in. Tongue out, tongue in. Just want to touch my toes. And I was looking. And I came out, I went out, meditation, to know the death. And then I said, now death coming. Maybe this way death will happen. Because some reason has to be about death. Maybe I am sick, or maybe he bite me, or maybe I accident. And now is good time. So I say, okay. Maybe he bite, and when he will bite, I will see how poison going in my body. I should be very aware about this moment. Very good, very alert, very aware what will happen. No movement, just like a rock. 1 minute happened, 2 minutes happened. He not doing anything. He just put tongue out, tongue in. Tongue out, tongue in. No movement, anything. And then I feel he will not do anything. Maybe. And then I just took my hand was like this, I took and put just noise here. Just little hit me, make noise. As I noise, I think he can bite me, or he maybe run away or something will happen. And then, as I hit, make noise, he just run away, went back. And when he back, I just stand very fast, look where he gone. And he gone in bushes, in jungle. I said, okay. But it was no fear was that moment. And I am totally accept. Maybe he will do. Maybe I very good time, good opportunity is coming to know the what will happen in death. Sure, I am dying now. If he bite, is poison coming, maybe I can die. I will die. And I want to know how can be, how will be, what is the process. How poison go, how my legs is going to finish, more up finish, this part of body finish, and I want to know. I have to be very aware. But not happen. So when accident happened, or this opportunity come, and if you are ready, accept to know the death, then very good. Then everything is beautiful. But if you not accept, if otherwise snake coming, and if I was not ready, not accept, I will be very freaked out, very afraid. What is this? Oh, death is coming. So, when opportunity coming, then you will know. Otherwise, many times illusion happens. But illusion will finish when truth comes. As truth coming, as opportunity come, as situation come, now you put this question, I think soon some situation will happen. And you get your answer automatic by yourself. And then see.
I've heard that on the day when you die, you go out of your house and suddenly you see the world is frozen. Nothing is moving. First you think, what is wrong with the world? The world is not moving anymore. Strange, very strange. And suddenly you realize, no, something is in my consciousness has changed. And then you know, oh, now I will die. This is my hour of death.
Is yeah.
True?
Yes. This is true. As your mind stops, everything stops. Even not stop, even you cannot see anything. Looking things also will be finished. And whatever we looking through mind. Things are no meaning. Like if you are here, we are many people, you are looking this tree. Everybody has looking different. You think different, he think different, he think different. Tree is same. Tree is no difference. But we look this tree is different. Somebody say very beautiful. Somebody say, ah, very green. Somebody say, oh, nothing. Somebody say, tall. Somebody say, small. Somebody say, should be like this. Like all judgments. So we looking anything through our mind. How our mind is saying. But when really stop, or coming stop, then everything is stop. Then work is stop, time is stop, moving is stop. Because you stop, mind stop, and then is right. And then you see the reality. Through mind, we not see the reality. Reality see when mind stop, then you see the truth. Clearly see the truth. And no anybody is there to define it. But stop, then real thing is coming. And it will happen. It is happening like this. So it's good, right? Suddenly you will be stopped, time is stopped, and then you go. Then mind will be finished forever. In this stop, in this gap, mind will go. Then happen. Yeah.